Today at CRKT, we are taking a look at the Spark and Sharp. This is a Tom Stokes design. What it is you've got a magnesium fire starter right there, and then you've got a knife sharpener right here, kind of your carbide knife sharpener. And basically that works just like any other sort of sharpener of this style. You take your knife, run it through there, and it will sharpen it up. Now this is a field sharpener. It's not gonna put the best edge on your knife, but if you're in an emergency, it's definitely gonna do the job. Now, the other part of this that you need to know about is here's your magnesium fire steel, and you're just gonna take this little pushy button here, and you're gonna push it the other direction. And when you push it that other direction, it's gonna open up, and you will see on this edge, there is a bevel there. And that's what you're gonna use to strike against the magnesium fire steel. So when you first pull it out of the box, there's kind of a coating on this fire steel. You're just gonna rub that off real quick. Get it off so that it's steel against steel there. And then it's gonna throw sparks. Watch me light the studio on fire. Would be entertaining. You gotta get the strings out of the way, get them in your hand like this, and light sparks. Let me just make sure that doesn't catch fire. That would be an entertaining day here. Anyway, so it's a pretty cool mechanism because it puts everything that you need into one little package. Now keep in mind, this moves both ways. So to put it back, just give it a little push, and that will wear in a little over time as well. So moves both ways, and then it's in one convenient little package here, and you can just put that there. Comes with this nifty little lanyard as well as your little lanyard pull here so that you can carry it with neck carry or however you'd like, strap it to your gear, and it's gonna work great for you. So pretty cool little tool designed again by Tom Stokes. It's called the Spark and Sharp, only available from CRKT.